You know me and my shitty horror games, I have like a certain call to them inside of me that I just cannot resist, okay? It's like the call to the void. Exactly, there's a new Chilla game. Let's practice free throws. Got it. Moeka. Chat, we need to... Oh, she's a shit! Holy shit, the animations. Watch this, chat. It's my time. My crown. Okay, that's fine. Retire instantly after that shot. The embarrassment is too much for me to handle. Maybe you want to try football? Why don't you stand back and let me cook? You need to do the Y equals MX plus B. Pull out your literal protractor. Now watch this, chat. I'm crunching the numbers. I gotta put it right here. I gotta put it right here. Okay, that was slightly off.
My time.
Oh, shit, chat, we did it, boys. All right, coach is now here. Hey, you two. I'll clean up, you go ahead. OMG, I'm so scared, bestie. There are so many chatters here that are more than willing to get behind you and rapidly thrust into you. Not in a sexual manner, don't be confused, because they want to create friction between you two to create warmth. How do I get off this thing? Oh, it's got a bell. It's got a little ding-dong. Oh. Hello? Sorry, I got stopped by the coach. You go ahead and sing. Does coach have that W-Riz? God, I hope not. I think we're in high school. Oh God, she's kind of creepy, chat, right? I want to check in for 2 students for 2 hours.
Hi.
Moeka, don't come any closer. What, I can't hear you? Uh-oh, chat. Don't tell me, man. The PE teacher is really living up to that PE teacher stereotype right now. I'm starting to think. He's just the real Rizzler. Maybe if Rizzler was code for Predator this entire time? Which would be super awkward because I've been telling people that I'm the Rizzler. Start singing. And on that note... DMCA, it said in the beginning that they use, like, music from YouTube. It's probably fun. I'm ready to sing my heart. What? Mini game? Okay, that was the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. Getting a bit thirsty. I should get myself a drink at that drink bar. Oh God, Chad, I'm getting social anxiety. I don't know how to interact with the outside world. This is my first time. Do I press R2 to talk? Get out of the way or else. Come on, guys. I'm not gonna whip out my gun at the slightest provocation. Do I look American to you? I'd like to order something. Pizza, please. Fried chicken, please. Takoyaki, please. Chat, what do you want? Takoyaki? Well, I'm gonna get you some balls, chat. It'll take 2 to 3 minutes.
Eventually.
She's not answering. I'm gonna ask her in person. She's not here. Maybe she's in the staff room. Well, in chat, let's go invade their privacy in the staff room now. Staff only. Let's go in. This is the employees only room. Can't you read? I actually can read. I am literate. I decided to come in anyway because of my rascal-like nature. My order didn't arrive. The food, right? It should be on your table. I swoop it. Oh my God. What was that? He was just in the bathroom. Was he not? This is the wrong order. Do I go full giga bitch mode? Complain to the manager and get her fired? You're gonna shoot the fries. To rationally deal with your anger about getting the wrong order, you're going to shoot the fries. There's something in the fries.
Oh no, chat, we got drugged.
Oh no, it's laced with something worse. An email address. Anyways, chat, I don't think this is part of the song. Chat, I think the ketamine is starting to hit. Oh, chat, I think we blew a fuse with our banging performance. Oh, phone, free phone. This is Moeka's phone. She got Riz. I don't think Riz is the same thing as assault. I think that's L Riz, is it not? We gotta resurrect her. Okay, chat, I'll give you that one. We have to resurrect her. One of us. One of us. Oh. She just looks like she got a bit of a cry sesh, but sometimes letting the emotions go is good for you. I called you many times. It's too late. Oh, she's gone. I'm actually stuck in the insane asylum right now, and that was like my distant friend visiting me. Have we been sleeping this whole time watching Lara? Yeah, wake up. Your family misses you. Your loving wife. They miss you all. You gotta get up. You're forced to live this nightmare. Not cool. I'm sorry, Mira. The photo I just sent you. He noticed me sending the photo. Please run away from there. What was that photo she was talking about? She sent me a photo. What? I have to call Moika. She's not answering. She's fine, chat. She's at home. She's chill. What should I do? I know. More karaoke! Shit game won't let me go back in. What in the F-150? I don't think that's a parking spot, bro. I don't think this is legal. Door is jammed. I'm starting to pick up what the game is throwing down, right? The door is locked. There's a truck in front of the front door. There's probably a demon child behind one of these doors. Is that a boy? Is that a boy ready to be kissed? The boy kisser is trying to infiltrate the building. Coach is here. Let's call the cops. Police said it would take 4 minutes for the police to get here. Chat, our mission is to survive. Press C to sneak. Sneaking reduces footsteps, sound, invisibility to the enemy. Holy butt, chat. They're adding crazy mechanics to this game. Oopsies! Raise the timer. Chat, you know what happens at the end of the subathon, right? You die in the subathon, you die in real life. Wait, dude, that's such a good idea. What if I did a subathon where I rig my headset with explosives so that when the timer hits zero, I die? Uh-oh, chat, I think I can't stay here for too long. I think he's gonna see me. Ah, oh, dude, crotch moment. Found it. Let me show you what happens when you mess with the motho. Oh, this is it, chat. Do it. Do it. Ah, what the fuck? Dude, what the fuck, chat? What the fuck? He has eyes behind his head. He's got eyes everywhere. He's a fucking biblically accurate predator. Do it, chat. Oh. Do it. Holy Nippon steel blade. This is the blade that I used to cut down my... He's pretty chill about this. The slow, dramatic death. He got thrusted from behind.